How are hotspots rewarded when Minted HNT has stopped? The answer lies with Net Emissions, a breakthrough crypto economic construction that will be the first implementation of its kind to incentivize mining on the network, even after the hard cap on HNT supply has been reached. Circulating HNT is burnt to create data credits. Up to 34.24 HNT is placed into a net emissions pool per epoch, which is then used as miner rewards. Hotspots are rewarded with HNT from both newly minted supply and from the net emissions pool. However, as the issuance of new HNT decreases over time, the net emissions amount will represent a larger share of the reward pool, ensuring that there are always rewards for hotspot hosts.